you're going to be a Crianza Reserva Reserva for the time you the wine in Spain in oak and in bottle. But they don't make a difference if the barrique is new or old. Can be new, can be 100 years old. But the Crianza normally means 2 years in barrique and or in oak and a year in bottle before this. The Reserva, 2 years, is in total 3.5 years. And the Gran Reserva, like 5 years, between oak and bottle. But nowadays, I think each winery has his own personality, and he works as he they want, keeping also respecting the Rioja Consejo Regulador, the times. But then, for example, in Muga, Bodegas Muga, we go up to their time using different barriques, up to the time they say in bottle or in barrique. You cannot do less, but you can do more as much as you want. So each winery has his own personality, his own idea. So that's usually, if you ask to another Rioja winemaker, he will tell you different thing than me. So.
Yeah.